you hear her rhythm?
Can we jam?
Let's make some pasta. There are hundreds of documented pasta shapes known to the world. But there are hundreds more that the world doesn't know. I've come to Italy, where shapes and traditions are hidden in forgotten towns, to learn from the last handful of people who are fighting to keep these ancient handmade shapes alive. This shape squeezes out like a sponge when you eat it.
The hands is very important.
How gorgeous is that?
Learning about these rare shapes and histories isn't just a job to me, it's a calling.
Okay, so that's pretty.
Perfect, right, perfect.
Perfect.
This is their DNA. Every single one is unique to the time, to the place.
Salute.
To the pasta maker.
Are you guys ready to eat now or what?